Have you ever been captivated by the allure of science? Growing up, I harbored a genuine fascination, envisioning a future as a scientist brimming with endless curiosity. Despite the detours life took, my enthusiasm for scientific exploration endures. Recently, I virtually attended the Conference on Retroviruses and Opportunistic Infections, or CROI, a gathering of world-renowned scientists and researchers delving into the complexities of conditions such as HIV, COVID-19, tuberculosis, and hepatitis. CROI serves as a global platform where experts unveil their findings, share progress, and engage in a collective exchange of knowledge. As an eager observer, I had the privilege of absorbing the groundbreaking insights discussed at the conference, ranging from the impact of COVID variants on vaccines to the imperative for booster shots. The discourse was not only enlightening but also reaffirmed the unprecedented success story that vaccines represent in our time. Speakers at CROI addressed critical topics such as the development and success rates of COVID vaccines, along with the challenges faced by healthcare professionals, particularly their pervasive fatigue stemming from the relentless demands of the pandemic. Remarkably, amidst the wealth of information presented, there were no politics, no conspiracy theories, just an unwavering commitment to science and a shared goal of understanding and aiding humanity. One particularly inspiring revelation involved the announcement of a third HIV remission case within the United States. Though reliant on a risky stem cell transplant, this development sparks a glimmer of hope, aligning with the conference's overarching theme of progress and possibility. Admittedly, the conference sessions were intellectually challenging, inundated with scientific jargon that might elude those not versed in the field. Yet, the complexity of the information did little to dampen my enthusiasm. A creative solution emerged. I captured images of presentation slides, transforming them into visual notes to facilitate a more accessible understanding later on. The wealth of knowledge disseminated at CROI extends far beyond the conference rooms. Last year, I uncovered insights into cure research and the advancement of long-acting treatments, ranging from injectables to implants and patches. The prospect of a monthly injection or a sustained-release solution stirred excitement, showcasing the potential for revolutionary changes in treatment modalities. The conference's unique gatherings, like the Margarita Breakfast Clubs, added a social dimension to the intellectual exploration. Participants from around the globe, joining at various times of the day, created an intimate setting where researchers interacted not only with their peers but also with the wider community. Notably, attendance at these sessions did not require official conference registration, fostering a sense of inclusivity. In essence, CROI is not just a conference, it's a transformative learning experience. The unpredictability of the insights gained keeps attendees on the edge of their seats, eagerly anticipating the next revelation. What sets CROI apart is the direct connection to the scientists spearheading the research, ensuring that the information shared is not only cutting-edge but also trustworthy. For those eager to delve deeper into the world of CROI, visit thewellproject.org. Explore the frontiers of scientific discovery, stay informed about the latest in HIV research, and join us in celebrating the triumphs and possibilities unveiled at CROI 2022.